Hi guys, this is KRK and this is my first Lego review. Due to COVID, everybody's at home, so let's build some Legos. This Lego has no instructions to it. I got these Lego parts and this cup at the Lego store. You could get any Legos you want as long as it fits in the cup. I filled the cup with roof parts, doors, windows, and floors. It only costs about $12. And this is my first Lego review. And I'll show you guys a close-up.